upon a time, about 200 years ago, the North came out and said, slavery's gotta go. Emancipate, 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 8888. The South did not agree with their plantations grown. They didn't wanna free the slaves they called their own. They cried to secede, they cried to secede, they cried to secede. To this country, when Abe Lincoln became number 16, the South knew Abe was trouble when he swore in. How did he win? The South claimed that they never voted on him, and yet he's now in office. The South knew Abe was trouble when he swore in. How could he? On him, and yet now he's the president. Oh, 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 Lincoln, Lincoln, Lincoln. Oh, 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 Lincoln, Lincoln, Lincoln. Carolina split in two, Fort Sumter began it. The southern states pulled out, and here's what started it. Slavery, slavery. On gunfire in the streets, brothers fighting brothers, total misery. Can they see? Can they see? Can they see? This war can come to an end because of the Emancipation Proclamation. Abe said that this was the end of slavery. In our country, all deserve the right to be free. Not bound in chains, oh, why try to fight it, Confederacy? In our country, all deserve the right to be free. Now there's soldiers on the cold, hard ground. Creeping in, that this bloodshed has got to end. Yeah, 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 yeah. Lee and Grant at Appomattox Courthouse both agreed, yeah, Lee would stop all of his armies to end the war, yeah, Lee and Grant at Appomattox Courthouse.
You can't see it.
My name is Jeff.